It's easy to become focused solely on the demonic structure in Hell in a Cell, but there are other considerations to think about too, Corey.
Michael, if it's not nailed down, it can be used as a weapon here. The stairs, every corner of the cell, anything. So whoever can utilize weapons more effectively is going to have a big advantage.
Not to mention all the times we've seen superstars launch themselves from the top of the cell 20 feet in the air.
And we know from history only bad, bad things happen on top of Hell in a Cell.
From the top, that one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Look out, here we go.
Back into the ring. It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
And look at from.
Oh, what a chop block.
Without a doubt, probably one of the most dangerous matches in all of WWE.
Great offense by Shane McMahon.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Haymaker connects.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
A nice shot by The Undertaker.
Now one of the best strikers in the business.
The Undertaker is a force within the ring.
The Fatal 4-Way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are throwing down in the ring all at the same time. They can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
You go up, you have to come down.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Wow, look at the quickness by Shane McMahon.
Bang! Boom, right in the buttons.
Oof, nasty left hook.
Corey, what can be the deciding factor in a match like this?
Well, it sounds cliche, but you need eyes in the back of your head. You don't know who's going to drop the hammer and turn your lights out at any moment. No disqualification means if it's not nailed to the floor, it can be used as a weapon.
It's like you paint a picture with your analysis.
A back suplex.
That connected. I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Double axe handle.
Heavy duty right hand.
Side headlock applied. Oh, right hand for good measure.
A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
He's taken to the outside.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Triple H attacks with a vengeance. Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
Triple H plants him with a spine buster.
Oh, we're gonna see it. Ready for takeoff.
Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
Wow, look at the quickness by Shane McMahon.
Rey Mysterio creating opportunity. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Uh-oh.
Going for the ride.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
Ooh-wee. Shane McMahon turns it around.
Gonna destroy your face.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Pedigree applied. Good night.
All he has to do is capitalize.
That is a huge opportunity for Triple H.
He's taking it up top.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
Oh, clothesline!
Oh, we're gonna see it!
Got to keep your head on a swivel in the Fatal 4-Way. You never know where the attack's gonna come from.
Stop your opponent.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
A kick out. You can see the frustration starting to build.
Not quite.
The Undertaker has it all.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Kick right to the midsection.
Get out of this.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end the table. Through the table.
Look at Shane McMahon here.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Snapper takeover. Boom! KO punch.
Ooh, brutal body shot.
Drop.
Triple H heading to the top. Look at this.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Hey, little shuffle.
He can end it here.
He's got it. To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Ooh, what impact.
And I'm,
this could be it.
An impressive series of moves. Looks like nobody's budging.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
He's stalking his opponent.
All the way from the top.
And it's the Undertaker. Able to break through.
Out of it in the corner.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that. It connects.
Wow, we might just be witnessing the end of The Undertaker.
Another big move.
Shane McMahon turns it around.
Undertaker just refuses to quit, even now when he's teetering on the edge. Shane McMahon likes to showboat, but he better not get carried away.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
How impressive was that reversal?
Right to the back of the neck. Oh, flipping senton. That'll take the wind right out of you.
So fast.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Harsh impact.
He's in control.
Right across the back of the neck. And then it's Shane McMahon with the offense.
What a punch. Ooh, right in the face.
The pin.
The Undertaker has it all.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Climbing the ropes again.
Oh, punch.
You know, we can
bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Clothesline over the top.
Man. A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
Shane McMahon showing supreme confidence here.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Ooh-wee. Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
He's bringing it back.
Jumping neck breaker. Ouch.
A back suplex
to the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
A side slam.
What a match.
There it is.
Did you hear that?
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Dropkick.
Hits the mark.
A striking blow.
Now with complete control.
Running interference.
Brett.
Boom. A dropkick
on the mark.
Undertaker able to break free.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one.
The Undertaker has him up.
Stone pile driver.
Into the pin attempt.
Another kick out.
How in the world?
Unreal. Referee in position.
Still in this.
Clothesline! Drop kick!
Undertaker staring knives into his opponent.
Not the other. Suplex.
Wow. Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Took him out the knee.
Oh, what incredible power.
Wow, what a vertical suplex.
Kick out of that.
Man, Undertaker was almost dead and buried, but has enough strength to kick out and battle on.
Uh-oh.
Go for the run!
And then it's Shane McMahon with the offense.
We've seen him here a few times tonight.
DDT!
Big boot!
Wow, look at the quickness by Shane McMahon!
Reversal by Shane McMahon.
Set him up.
Yeah, back to the right.
Drop kick.
Oh, great height.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Uh-oh.
Go for the run.
Look at the height from the Phenom.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Mysterio.
Triple H, what offense. Bang!
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
And he's out of there in a nick of time.
Boom, what impact!
Hooked up and strike punch!
Jarring.
Here.
The Undertaker has it up.
Tombstone. Hey, Winda beckons.
That's one of those moves.
Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole.
Is it enough? Boom. Oh, a drop kick
on the mark.
The cover.
Wait, what? Wow. That's pretty unbelievable, Cole.
Mat slam.
With some attitude.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
A reversal by Shane McMahon.
Will get your attention. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that?
Oh, catapulted down on the opponent.
Oh my, down with authority. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Triple H looking to end this match.
With the pedigree.
Whoa!
Cross body.
Going up top. Look out.
And he goes for the pin. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
Whoa! Bad move there. Totally miscalculated the situation.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Man, Triple H, what offense. And Triple H showing such creativity. A quick reversal by Shane McMahon.
Is there nothing Shane McMahon can't do?
Oh, man, the Undertaker is going out.
And he goes for the pin.